The Mi Band 5 apparently exploded while being charged. An owner of a Xiaomi Mi Band 5 fitness tracker has taken to Reddit to report about the gadget exploding while it was being charged. Apparently, it was the global version of the Mi Band 5 wearable and was not a copy or mishandled in any way. Issues like this have been frequently reported in regard to smartphones, such as the notorious Samsung Galaxy Note 7 episode. Hey, what's up everyone, Anwar here, and this is Tech New Leaks, so let's get started. Fitness tracker user Michael Costa has been posting images on to Reddit of a completely burned out and destroyed Xiaomi Mi Band 5 wearable. According to Costa, the band exploded while it was being charged on a table. While it's clear to see burn marks on the Mi Band 5, the user did admit to throwing it on the floor and stepping on it, presumably after it caught on fire. So not all the damage visible in the images was caused directly by the explosive malfunction. However, it still seems to be a hardware issue rather than a user issue, as Costa claimed the official cable that came with the Xiaomi Mi Band 5 was used during charging along with the basic Xiaomi 5V 1A charger. The global variant of the device, which is known as the Mi Smart Band 5, comes with a dedicated charging cable that attaches magnetically to the fitness tracker and utilizes a USB connector. Many users would likely use a larger device such as a laptop to charge the Mi Band 5. Unsurprisingly, Costa has contacted Xiaomi about the Mi Band 5 meltdown and has also sent the Beyond Repair gadget back to Amazon. There have been plenty of reports over the years of smartphones and other electronic devices exploding or catching on fire either through a hardware fault or random flaw, with the infamous Galaxy Note 7 battery defect issue costing Samsung an estimated $17 billion in revenue. Xiaomi better start hoping this is a very isolated incident. Xiaomi has also released a new firmware update for the Mi Band 5 activity tracker. The software has been pushed out to deal with problems with the accuracy of the sleep tracking function, with a few other minor additions such as extra language support included. It's likely the update will eventually make it to the international Mi Smart Band 5 variant. The 24-hour sleep monitoring function on the Xiaomi Mi Band 5 is advertised as offering full tracking over rapid eye movement stages, differentiating between light sleep and deep sleep, and even keeping a watch over general naps. However, owners of the wearable have complained about it not recording sleep-related data accurately and measuring incorrect lengths of time. Hopefully, the new firmware for the Xiaomi Mi Band 5 will fix some of the issues owners have had with the sleep monitoring tool, and it also brings support for the Indonesian, Greek, Vietnamese, and Hebrew languages. As the fix has only just started arriving on the popular fitness tracker in China, it might be some time before the global Mi Smart Band 5 model also gets updated. So what do you guys think about this video? Would you be interested in buying Xiaomi Mi Band 5 this month? Leave a comment down. If you have enjoyed the video, then a like would be cherished. Thank you.